Welcome back to Skyrim TV. This is the tale of the last dragonborn, Helgraf Frosthammer. And where we last left Helgraf, he was entering the Bleak Falls Barrow, chasing thieves into the crypt, trying to retrieve the golden claw that was stolen from a trader in town. So let's take a look at the map. Here I am. I had entered the Bleak Falls Temple, heading down into the crypt, and there's the claw, and let us begin. Ah, crypts. This is no place for the living. This better be worth it. Trader promised me gold, and if it isn't enough, I'm going to squish his skull. Ah, looks like the thief came through here. Linen wraps. Not a good sign. Probably used to mummify the dead. Great. Potion of minor stamina. That ought to come in handy. I'm sure to run into lots of dead and the kind that walk. Not very excited about that. Oh! It's one of the bandits. Probably one of the few living down here. What is he doing? Aha! Walking to that lever. Shh. Gotta try to get... Oh! Oh! By Talos, he's not a very good thief. Well, thank you for revealing that trap. Looks like you failed your disarm trap roll. Rather unfortunate for you, but fortunate for me. So, great. Alright, this is trapped. Obviously locked. Can't open it. Nope. Not budging. Guess I gotta disarm this thing. Let's head up top here. Symbols on the wall. Potion of minor healing. Who leaves this stuff behind, really? I won't complain. Okay, symbols here on the wall. Symbols up there. One missing. Obviously this one fell. Snake. Snake, snake, fishy. Fishy, fishy, fish. And then these guys. Alright, what do we do with these? Aha! I can move them. Snake, snake, fish. Simple. Even a Nord could do it. What? Wait a minute. Alright, I bet that's gonna do it. Shield up. Ha 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 ha. And people think Nords are dullards. Oh, nice. Soul gem. I see red dots on the radar. I detect an enemy. Oh! Enemies! Skeevers! Yeah. Bring it, Skeever! I don't want to waste my magic enchantment on these guys. Come on. Come here, you big dirty rat. Yeah. Tough guy, huh? So I have learned that my sword here has a limited number of strikes in its enchantment. Potion of minor healing, very lovely. That bar, the gray bar above the green bar to the bottom right, oops, it's gone now. shows the enchantment remaining in my sword. So apparently they run out. So I'm only going to use it for enemies that I think I might need it for. Okay, let's check this out. A book. Thief. Aha! Learn about picking pockets. Not really my thing, but I shall turn the pages for your benefit. Just pause the video and read if you like. I'll read this later. Take it. And those soul gems apparently are used to re-enchant or enchant weapons. Gold, lockpicks, minor healing, minor stamina, arrow, and a steel dagger. Okay. Just in case someone gets the idea of following me. Down, down we go. Can't say that I like it. Weak paralysis poison. Sounds handy. Scroll of fireball. Ooh, yeah. Let's get that ready. Let's slot that one in. Scroll. I have a scroll of blizzard. Scroll of fireball. I'll favorite that. And this looks cool. Scroll Bane of the Undead, which I picked up earlier. That's worth a lot of gold. Wow. I'll save that for when I'm totally swamped by the undead. Ooh. That's my quest. Getting close. Getting close to the thief.
Is someone coming?
Ooh, it's Arf.
Is that you, Hotnir? Bjorn! Solin!
It's me, Bjorn! Stay right there. I'll be right there. Don't go anywhere.
I know I ran ahead with the claw, but I need help.
Alright, don't move. So he's in there. And I'm gonna go beat him silly for that claw. But first, let's loot. Grr. Oh, solid. To cut my way through. There we go. Oh, I don't like this. That's a lot of webs and something fishy. And I don't think it has anything to do with fish. Those are spider eggs. I have a feeling there's going to be spiders. Could be it right there. Great. I'm a big fan of spiders. Whoa, that's a large one too. Hold everything. Let's frost you out. Ow, oh, is he shooting at me? Kill it. Hold on a sec.
Keep it away from me.
Stop your sniveling, thief.
Get it away from me. Get it away. Get it away from me. Get it away.
Burn. Oh, poison. Frostbite venom? Nice! Garnet, worth 100. Thank you, Mrs. Spider.
Help me. Help.
Heal up here.
Get me out of here.
Huh.
Help me out of here.
Looks like you're a little stuck there, buddy. Alright, just hold tight.
Get me out
First,
of here.
Let me search around. I do not trust you. Spider egg. Hey.
Help me out of here.
Whoops.
Get me down.
There's that bug again. Two battle axes, two war axes, so only I need only one. Alright. Hold on, Arvel, hold on. Silent, please. Giving me a headache. If you keep telling me to bring you down, I will leave you. Oop, empty. Ooh, can I get down there?
Help me out of here.
I want to get down there.
Get me down. Get me down.
I can't open this.
Help me out of here. Help me.
I bet there's a way down there. It looks like there's something down there.
Get me out of here. Don't leave me for RK's sake. You, over here.
Do you think I don't see you? Just relax, thief.
You did it. You killed it.
Of course I did.
Put you down before anything else shows up.
Sure. Where's the golden claw?
Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the hall of stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there.
You take me for a fool, thief. Hand over the claw.
Does it look like I can move? You have to cut me down first.
I don't like this. Okay, you're not going to run, right?
Help me out of here!
If you try to run, I will cut you down from behind. No mercy. Just in case, I got a little frosty
coming
for
loose.
You.
I can feel it.
There you go. Where are you? All right. Hand it over.
Hey!
Call me a fool? Did you really think you could outrun me? Who's the fool now? There it is! Golden Claw. Arvel's Journal. Nice. And a bunch of garbage. Silly thief. Skeever. I don't want any more tails.
Look it.
Something down there. There's gotta be a way. Alright, let's just get out of here. I got the golden claw. Let me out. Ooh, empty. Don't search the empty ones, Helgraf. They're empty. Well, I figure while I'm here, I might as well look for more loot. Oh, common soul gem. Lovely. I know, I don't like desecrating this crypt, but... Well, it's all for the cause. I'm going to need this money to fight the Imperials. That's my justification for stealing from the dead. So tempting, too. Alright, what's this then? Aha! Here's the crypt. I see skeletons. Wait a minute. Let's get some sparks on my hotbar here. I bet the undead don't like sparks. Oh! Gosh, he's getting up. How do you like that? Draugr! It's Draugr! Oh, I don't like Draugr. Yeah. Ooh, another. What? Magicka is low. I know that. And you two. I like shield bash. Still trying to figure out if I want to use my two-handed or the one-handed and a shield. Shields are fun. Ah. Little heal up there. No. Ah, there it goes again. I need to drop one of these because it's really annoying that I keep losing the hotkey. Ah. Okay, what do these guys carry? Ancient Nord Battle Axe, a two-hander. I don't think it's any better than the one I already have. Bone meal! Just in case I want to do a little farming down here. Minecraft reference.